A 92-year-old woman hit, thrown, abused by the very people entrusted with her care. Anyone with aging parents is going to want to hear this. Let's get straight to Night on Your Side's Maggie Vespa live at Pima County Video Court with more.
Guy, not one, but two certified caregivers making their way through the Pima County court system in the last 24 hours. And the reason why will make anyone who's ever put a loved one in an assisted living facility or nursing home sick to their stomach. Predators of perhaps our most vulnerable population. 67-year-old Elisa Romero and 29-year-old Anuhar Jesus Ruiz, both employees at this assisted living facility on the northwest side, arrested for, authorities say, slapping, punching a patient, hitting her with a remote, and throwing her onto her bed and wheelchair.
This is a bad case, and that's why detectives moved on this so quickly and were able to locate these individuals so quickly to make sure that they were taken out of that facility.
Deputies say the victim's son caught the abuse on hidden camera after noticing bruises on his mom. The owner of the facility calls the abuse sickening.
The news is devastating, not only to me personally, but to the caregivers in general, because they do a very loving and caring and hard work to take care of these elderly folks.
He and his deputies maintain no one else suffered through this kind of violent care, adding those behind the heinous acts should and will be punished. And to give you an idea of how seriously this is being taken, the Arizona Attorney General's office is trying this case. Both Romero and Ruiz face multiple counts of vulnerable adult abuse. That is a felony in the state of Arizona. Meanwhile, the victim was hospitalized for her injuries, which turned out to be minor. And per her family's request, she is back in that assisted care facility tonight. Reporting live at Pima County Video Court, I'm Maggie Vespa. KGUN 9 on your side.
Thank you, Maggie.